Thank you, Mr. Speaker, sir. I stand here to support the demands on grants for Ministry of Road Transport and Highways placed in the budget 2019 by Ms. Nirmala Sitharaman ji. Sir, I come from Silchar in the northeast. It is bordering Indo-Bangladesh, and if you go a further distance of 160 kilometers, we are on Moray border, which is Indo-Myanmar border. The roads and the highways of northeast have started to see the developments in the last few years. Only after Nitinji took over as the minister in the Department of Road and Transport, under the leadership, under the visionary leadership of Narendra Modi ji, that we are seeing development. The cries and the clamor of the people of Northeast were hardly felt by the people who were sitting at Delhi for a long, long time. It was only after Atal ji, who led a very historic government for 6 years, that he started the Ministry of Donor, and people of Northeast started feeling at ease with the other parts of the country as far as development issues were concerned. Development now has become sarva-vyapi, sarva-sparshi and sarva-shamaveshi. This is why the people of Northeast today are very happy, because of the development scheme that has been taken by Narendra Modi ji's government. Mr. Speaker, sir, I would just like to draw your attention to the work that the ministry has been doing for the last 3 years. Sanction received for the last 3 years only for the state of Assam has been for a road length of 10,199 kilometers, out of which we have finished 10,153 kilometers. Sanction amount was 9,171 crore rupees, out of which almost 8,500 crore rupees were utilized for the development of roads under PMGSY scheme. Today, most of the villages of Assam are connected by good roads, and people have no hesitation in traveling to cities for health issues, education issues and other issues. I will be failing in my duties if I do not bring to the parliament the issues with which I stand. Mr. Speaker, sir, I come from Silchar, which is a landlocked area. We are surrounded by hills on 270 degrees. On one side is the Luchai hills of Mizoram, one side is the Manipur hills on the eastern side. There is North Kachar hills, which we have to cross that hill to come to Guwahati, and then there is the other hill, which is the Khasi Jayantia hills connecting to Meghalaya. That, sir, there was a rally, international rally, which took place in 2013. Sir, you give me 1 minute time on this. I need to explain. It's a very serious issue. Yes. Sir, there was a rally which started from Kolkata. And this rally was called BCIM rally. It was an international rally. Bangladesh, China, India, Myanmar. The rally started from Kolkata. It traversed through whole of Bangladesh, came to Agartala and then Silchar. From there, it went to Moray, that was Manipur border, and then went into Yunnan province of China, which is also another landlocked. My request to the ministry is that if we can utilize our influence with the government of Bangladesh, that we start a two-lane expressway connecting Kolkata to Agartala. It will open up the floodgates of development, because if that road is developed from Moray border in Manipur, we have two roads. One will go into China, which is the Yunnan province. The other will go into Myanmar and up to Thailand. Imagine a situation in the next 5 years. Mr. Speaker, sir, someone can start a road journey from Delhi, go via Kolkata, Agartala, Silchar, Moray, and drive into Thailand within 7 days' time and all. So, Mr. Speaker, sir, I would like to request the ministry to look into this and take it up on an international basis if this road can be developed. The north eastern part of the country today is the gateway to just give me 2 minutes time, sir, I will finish.
Please, 1 minute. 1 minute, please.
Okay. The Guwahati is the gateway to entire Asian countries, and that gateway can never be fulfilled if you do not connect the dots. And one of the most important dots happens to be Silchar, sir. So this is the reason why I am saying all these, sir. There are other roads which can be developed in my home state, one being Atalji's dream of four-lane expressway connecting Silchar to Saurashtra. There is about 600 plus kilometer of that road in Assam, out of which 31 kilometer was not developed because of forest and environment clearance. This clearance has been achieved. I would request the government to take it up in an urgent basis to finish that work so that Silchar gets connected to Guwahati. That is around 410 kilometers. There are other roads, two roads I will mention about. One is the Mongoldoi bypass, Shri and Pravi, other is the Khongsa Naharkatia road. If it is taken up, it will do wonders to the people of Northeast. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.